Meanwhile, Honda Cars Philippines Incorporated recently announced that the first batch of diesel variants of the all-new CR-V has finally arrived on Philippine shores. While Honda has several years of experience manufacturing and selling diesel-powered cars in other markets, the company says that the all-new CR-V marks the first time that Honda will offer a diesel vehicle in the country. According to Honda, with the all-new CR-V's new diesel engine and the revival of its seven-seater capability, it has acquired a remarkable market demand since it was officially introduced in the Philippines in 1998. Moreover, the seven-seater diesel SUV is packed with an aggressive and dynamic styling, premium and comfortable interior, and uncompromising safety features, including Honda sensing.